So who is he?
He was sort of this great man once. You'd never know it now. He built himself up from nothing. At one point, he owned 7 stores. He married his high school sweetheart. Started a family. Didn't last long, though. She left him, took the kids. His business ran down. He pissed away most of his money.
Why'd she leave?
The high school sweetheart?
Yeah.
Well, I forgot to mention, he likes little girls. In the worst way. He couldn't believe what he does to them. He should have gone to jail, but you know how it goes, right? It's just easier for everyone to say nothing.
How do you know all this?
Because you never forget your first fuck. He's my father.
Seem like your type.
No?
Clearly not the usual lost cause from the terminal ward. Oh, he may have had a few issues with alcohol and tobacco.
Don't we all?
But for the most part, he seems to have been in relatively good health for a man of his age. That is, until you came along.
Could you be any more hot right now?
I wonder what came over you.
It's as if he dropped his lungs off the side of a building.
Yet the rest of his organs are pristine.
Donor material.
No signs of asphyxia?
He didn't asphyxiate.
Why can you be so sure?
Because I know what asphyxiation looks like, dummy, and it don't turn your lungs to jello. No. I was thinking more along the lines of frostbite.
You're kidding.
The epidermis is healthy. Save for a few patches of sun damage. Are you suggesting that Juliet locked him in a freezer? Because I don't see it.
You don't? Well, I see it all quite clearly.
This is some kind of bud, baby. This is really medical marijuana for free? Well, I am in favor.
It's proven to naturally alleviate pain. Why should anyone have to suffer, right, Daddy?
Ain't that the truth? There's your boyfriend, huh? Oh. What was it you said you was again?
A general practitioner.
So you can prescribe this shit for me. Legal?
Yeah, that's right. Legal beagle.
Where do I sign?
Now let's do some whippets first.
No shit. You got a prescription for that, too?
Who's first?
Thank you.
Med school has its perks, huh?